going to complete our week. We'll be chanting the Hari, Hari, Hari Har meditation. This is a meditation that invokes what we call the green energy. It invokes opportunity. It invokes prosperity. It attracts the wealth and the abundance of the universe. And the story goes that when Brahma created the acorn, and the acorn had the vibration of HAR, H-A-R, we slapped the top palate with the R, HAR. And that acorn had the potential to grow the giant oak tree, and it was the HAR. And as the acorn was placed into the ground, it created a relationship with the soil, with the water, with the minerals, with the air. And from there it began to sprout. And it's in that relationship that the vibration of the sound Hari came from. Hari, 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 Har. So it's that relationship as we build the trust with this, with the divine element, with the universe, with the cosmos. And the cosmos and the universe and the divine supports us on our path and in our abundance of life. So tonight we're going to chant these sounds. And the beautiful thing about the Hari and the Har is we get to pull that belly. Hari, 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 Har. Okay, that's how it goes. It's very simple. Hari, 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 Har, Hari, 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 Har. When the connection is made from the tongue to the navel, the identity self, the psyche, that's where the effectiveness is found in chanting a mantra. Hands will be in Gian Mudra at the lap. The eyes will be relaxed. We're going to focus at our brow point. And let's imagine that we're in that sea of green fog. And as we beam out from the brow, all is green. And that green represents abundance. That green energy represents the opportunity. And let's immerse ourselves in that experience. So let's bring the hands onto our knees, hands in Gyan Mudra, and let's begin our mantra.
Honey.
Inhale deeply. Exhale. Again, deep breath in and hold. And exhale, relaxing the breath. Waiguru.